Hey everybody, we're back. Alright, back to Firefuck Valley. Oh, it's night time.
Back. Something?
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Oh crap, I used the wrong one.
Mm.
going well, but it never ends.
Oh, I forgot the fucking hand thing was the top choice. I made work for myself.
It's done. Whew. This is rough work. Is this okay? It gleams so brilliantly! Now this is white rice! My awe-inspiring talent impresses once again! Bask in my divinity, humans!
Make something? Eat something?
Thank you.
I go now.
Okay, sit further.
I'll be off then.
Yeah, I really like how I...
The demons have vanished entirely. Have they not made it this far?
Or perhaps they have already. The demons did not vanish. They were killed.
Oh, heavens, no. No, no, no. That's it. I'm returning home at once.
Princess, get a hold of yourself.
I'll fight, but I won't like it.
Fuck off, you goddamn correcting little wannabe. Bullshit, you're gonna try to hit his weak point. I'm just gonna hit you multiple times.
Oh.
bitch.
That creature was responsible for turning the corpses of the Ashigumo tribe into specters. It would appear the demons attacked this volcano in order to stop it from wreaking havoc.
Did it say something about humans at the end?
Odd words indeed. The only humans on this island should be the ones living in the pass.
I suppose there's no use ruminating now that it has sunk into the fire. Let us return.
May this deed cleanse the river of its taint.
A specter said that, did it?
Do you have any idea what it means?
The ones who hunted us, Ashigumo, were undoubtedly demons. And yet, the demons that plague us now are more organized than they should be. It stirs memories of how we were when we fought alongside Takabibi.
Those brutes have never been very capable of interspecies cooperation. Perhaps someone even more powerful than the regional bosses stands above them all.
Are you referring to the human the Spectre spoke of?
Think back, Lady Sakuna. There is one other human besides us who was waylaid in the lofty realm.
Was there?
Indeed. The one you kicked off the floating bridge of heaven. The bandit Ishimaru.
For us, and hunted the Ashigumo? Even were that not so, the idea of a human controlling demons is...
And yet, it is not impossible. The mist this Ishimaru was tossed into is nebulous, connected to neither time nor space. And to put it simply, it is the foundation of the two realms.
So the first Kamihitsuki created the floating bridge of heaven, in order to traverse that formless time and space?
That is correct. And if that mist is not fixed to any time or place, then where would one tossed into it end up?
On this island, for instance, long before you all arrived. Is that what you mean to say?
Ishimaru is on this island?
Hold on. Let us not get ahead of ourselves. All that we know now is that the leader of the demons may be in the Western Fort. We should venture there first to confirm.
A fair point. You have grown strong enough that an assault on the fort is no longer a fool's errand. Our path is clear.
If I gain control of the fort, this entire island will be my domain at last. Lady Kamihitsuki should be pleased as well. Speak in jest, Ashigumo. We can all get along, really.
You may be stronger, but you could stand to learn a thing or two about discretion.
Tablet!
Hey! 35 feet. Aqueous droplet.
Back. Eat something?
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Yummy.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. This looks good.
Oh-ho! Yes.
Want me to make something?
See.
Should I make something, Goddess?
I go now.
I'm leaving now.
Okay, you know.
Too obvious.
Fuck you. Shit, I forgot. I gotta sow the fucking seedlings.
Bit.
That's what part of her transformation does. She probably won't let you watch her weave because she's a fucking spider girl. Oh.
I go now.
I'll be off then.
Hmm. Aha. Love gold. Ow. Ah, shit. Maybe? Thank you. The gunpowder mule.
Managed to return.
I make something?
Gratitude for this meal. Very good.
Okay.
Thank you.
I filled it to the brim with water.
Alrighty, catch you guys next time. Later.